Blowers or fans are usually used for handling cotton over long distances. For shorter transportation distances, the use of condensers has been very satisfactory. The condenser operates on the principle of a suction or vacuum produced by a radial-type fan drawing through a perforated screen section. The condenser, adapted to shoot feed and cleaner, is used to open larger particles of cotton and remove large motes and heavy leaves.